Hey superstars, this is such a weird angle, Moody. But we're gonna make it work. So we are at Spicy Juicy, which is on 7365 West Colonial Drive in Orlando, Florida. So this is their menu.
I don't think you can see it from there.
I mean, they can look it up online though to see.
Yeah.
It's a nice selection. Again, Spicy Juicy Crab on West Colonial Drive in Orlando, Florida.
Hi.
Jason is here. My friend Moody is here as well. We were gonna go to a place on Sand Lake, but it was like a 45 minute wait, and then we walk in here and it's nice and calm and relaxed for Sunday, so Spicy Juicy it is all the time. So we just, I have a, what's it called? Adios. I have an adios, you know. Nice way to cap the weekend. Jason just ordered some chicken wings and some french fries. And then me and Moody just ordered a round of green mussels in their spicy juicy sauce. So I'll be right back when it gets here, y'all. So cheers, superstars. Another seafood boil. A seafood boil? Can it be called a seafood boil?
Steam.
A seafood steamer,
yeah.
Video. It's gonna come in a bag, y'all, but it's gonna be real good. If y'all ever in Orlando, you should definitely come here and check it out because it's super, super delicious. On Thursday, they do karaoke night, but it get real live in here. So if you faint of heart or you don't like to be around a lot of people, this ain't the place for you on a Thursday night. But the food is still real good, and they have really good drinks too. So stay tuned for the food to arrive, and like this video, comment on this video, click the bell to be notified. Sorry that it took so long for me to return, but you know, sometimes you just gotta disconnect from everything and everybody. So I'll see y'all when the food get here. Ciao.
Okay. We're back with food.
You guys,
we got mussels, corn, and shrimp or whatever.
No, ain't no shrimp in here. This is girl, they give you a little potato. I'm still gonna get my regular combo. Look at these mussels, y'all. They look so good. Oh. No, Jack, come on, chase it.
Oh, and your little man. I don't want the juice. I just want
the juice. See, she hooked you up.
She's got the mayo and then ketchup.
Thank you.
Spicy juice, yeah, I got a bottle.
You might like one of those, Jack, baby.
Yeah, twice.
You could try it. You might like it. Y'all, listen to me.
I think my mouth sauce
is so dripping. Good.
My mouth
sauce.
Oh,
this is perfect,
dripping.
Moody. Recording with the phone.
See, when I taste the mild sauce, it's hot, but I can take it. It's very hot.
This was up.
Ketchup will cool
the fuck
right down.
You like them?
Alright.
What's missing for it?
Hot sauce. A little bit more cake.
Well, I got mine medium, that's why. You copied me.
I know, I should have copied you.
I just love how they put the bits of garlic in here. You know, the little chunks of garlic. Mm. Y'all, this is so good. For my corn?
I got wings.
I was trying to be nice.
I know you're trying to be nice, but I got wings. Mild sauce. This is a surprise. I eat mild wings now, guys.
So Sunday is definitely a good day to come. If you don't want to be around a lot of people. earlier. They close at midnight on Sundays. But it's definitely very calm right now.
Wings are hot too.
Everything
is hot.
Gotta
let it cool down.
Dyson, yeah. You should taste our muscle, baby. It's good. Ask for some hot sauce, Moody.
No, it's good. I just had to get extra sauce in.
You guys, it's so good. You taste them.
Show the people.
Here's Jason's wings, y'all, and fries. Ooh, they smell good. Did you taste it?
The mouth.
I don't know if that's mild though.
It is mild.
Oh, you tasted it already?
Yeah. I know how mild tastes. I think it was Pizza Hut. Yeah, Pizza Hut. They have wings and mild sauce, and it's good.
Yeah.
That's what we ate at the party for Sana.
Listen, Linda. I like regular mussels, like black mussels.
Yeah.
I just feel like they're so much smaller. Well, I don't feel like they are. They're very, like, a lot smaller. Huh? You eat clams, Moody?
I love all seafood.
Where does the buck stop with you for seafood? What you not gonna eat?
That's a hard question.
Yeah?
I haven't gotten to the point where I can just eat raw, like fish, like by itself. Like it has to be with rice or something.
So it could be raw, but it has to be with something?
Yeah, I just can't eat just like the, you know, like the filet.
In your mouth?
Yeah. Mm. It's a texture thing. Mm. Like I have to have like something with it.
But you eat oysters.
Yeah, but they're steamed. It's different.
Yeah, I guess so.
I eat them steam. I haven't had them raw.
Oh.
That is definitely a texture thing.
Mm-hmm. Listen, I tore these damn things up.
Mm-hmm. This is good. I'm going to leave that one for
hot.
Yeah.
So fucking good. This hit the spot. One of them.
Good.
I got a couple more spots to hit. Oh, excuse me. But this is good. Stand no chance. Look at that.
That's how you know it's good.
Mm-hmm. That was kind of funny though. She was like, have you posted a video before? You think she seen one of my videos?
Mm-hmm. You should see it now.
Right.
Reattach.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Stop that up. I see you scoop all that up.
That's looking good.
Mm-hmm.
Their sauce though. Sauce is really good.
Their sauce is really good. Mm-hmm. Like it really just does not disappoint.
Yeah, it's good. And it's good every time.
It's like the right amount of butter.
Yeah.
But then the right amount of seasonings, all that. And I just love how they do the chunks of garlic. That's what get me.
I'll call
y'all back. I'm gonna call them back when the next round of food comes.
That's right.
Okay, y'all, check back in a little bit. Bye.
Bye. It's me, Jason. I'm eating wings and fries with white sauce.
Colin,
get back in the game.
Mm-hmm. You didn't hear when they had said that, like, he won the case and everything, blah, blah, blah.
No.
I gotta have fun with my cousin.
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
Yeah, child.
I got to go to my grandma's to have fun with my dog.
That was your phone?
And now I'm here with my drink is lemonade. I'm gonna get a refill.
It makes him nervous though because he doesn't feel like he's gonna know what to talk about.
I'm gonna get a refill.
He thinks that he's gonna be boring to be bored with this. He doesn't know what to say. So Jason, you don't really need to worry about saying nothing. You just like put food to your mouth.
You just look too much.
Leave a comment if you like mild sauce on wings.
Perfect.
Mm-hmm.
And always subscribe to Eating with Star.
I love the fact that it's like Asian owned and all they play is like
rap
music.
Trap music.
Trap music.
My Instagram is Jason Love.
That's your time to shine. Okay, I could just get lost in her pictures. What? Hmm?
Yeah, so you get elbow
room.
There you go.
Are the wings good?
Yes.
Yeah? This a big super duper wing. Ooh, look at this big old wing. Look at that big old piece of meat on the... Look. Look at that wing.
Chunky one.
Look like I haven't put no mild sauce on that one. That's going to be the last.
Listen, you got to break the top of that off and dip it in some. Did he say something about the F-cat? Girl, some of these rap songs, I just can't even keep up with them no more. Green Mussels was good. I can't get over it.
So, be sure to subscribe and like and comment on this video.
Yeah.
Thank you.
No, that's it.
Oh my god, look at this. It looks so good, Moody. Look.
Yes.
Mm.
Wait, no, just this week. Starting Monday. Thank you. Bye.
Ooh.
I'm going to make sure I'm off tomorrow. Mm. These are huge.
Mm-hmm. They're good today. Well, it's good all the time, but...
want to go to that other place.
You want to go to the other place.
No, I said no.
Let's
you.
Try something different.
Yeah, I did say that. But in the back of my mind, I was like, I don't want some spicy juice. Oh my God, that's mad.
Yep.
What's hot? It's gonna be good. What is sausage?
Ooh,
look at it. Don't burn your tongue.
Whew. Ooh, yours look real good.
I'm trying to find a sausage.
This one now.
I just want to taste the meat. I don't think there's a sausage in here.
I almost burnt my damn mouth.
Oh, there it is. There she go. That's hot.
Mommy, you should have told me you were going to start the video. I was going to start it.
Oh, you started something?
It's okay.
Let it cool.
Mm-mm. Just eat. Burn your mouth.
I would like to taste it. Get a little bit of the flavor.
Just like to burn my mouth, y'all.
Ooh, shit.
Gonna take the little legs off. Kim Todd like to eat the legs, child.
She eats the legs?
She say sometimes it's okay to get a little bit of the leg because it gives a little bit of a crunch. I want some legs. Oh, look at that. Long leg, look at that.
Just crab has lived a long life.
Yeah, not like them crab legs at Publix, child. Mm-hmm.
They didn't even. They should have threw them back.
I mean, they didn't even give them a chance. You can see where the meat is, Moody. That meat this long.
Yeah,
right here.
They gave me that.
Yes.
So good.
Look, Moody.
I see it.
You know.
You're not looking.
I saw it.
Oh.
Mommy.
I know, I see it. I don't need it. I don't need it.
What an amateur.
That's why I got my hand and my teeth both. Oh my God, it's so good.
Oh, it's hot.
Oh, okay. Well, I wasn't trying to grab that leg, but okay, fine. Lord.
At least we have perfect lighting.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Lighting looks good?
Mm-hmm.
So it matters.
You can tell.
Look at y'all.
They have eyes.
They have what?
They have eyes. They can see that you like it.
Oh, it's the people in the camera can see?
Oh,
do y'all hear the hate? Ooh,
yes, Lord.
Look at that booty.
I see it.
I don't see yours coming out like that.
I don't either.
I think they gave me five.
Five wings? You sure?
One, two, three, four, five, six.
One, two, three, four, five, six. No, they starting young.
You just want to be 11.
I ain't mad at you, Jason.
Can I be 12?
No, why you in such a rush to grow up?
No, it's just that.
Just stay your age. Trust me. You may think you want to grow up fast. Girl. I ain't mad though.
It's supposed to look like this should be the standard.
Well, Angie said she ain't wasting no meat today.
Who?
Me. I'm talking in third person. I'm just determined to get everything.
Meat
up out of here.
There you go.
Yeah, if you got meat up out of them. Oh! Great, almost went in my eye. I wasn't even looking for the sausage.
I was looking for it.
There it goes.
That's one thing. They give you a little bit more sausage.
Like 12.
That should be standard.
And the size of these legs should always be like this. Standard.
Yes.
We came on the right day. Look at this leg, this money. This is ridiculous.
That's big.
It does look like a clean dress.
It's so good, though.
Mommy.
Hmm.
It does look like it's a king crab.
I'm telling you, I had to look at it like twice, three times.
Baby king carrot.
Look, I said I wasn't going to use these.
And now you use them.
That's right. You heard it, Jason.
It's one thing you use, you break your teeth in your own house.
You
can't break my teeth at the restaurant because I ain't going to be able to blame nobody. That fat back off of there. Excuse me. That fat back. We don't want that fat back. So yes, if you are in Orlando, spicy juicy.
I can't get in there.
Oh, there we go.
Squeeze it.
Look at this bad boy right here.
Huh? Thank you.
It ain't even the same flavor.
Huh?
That's the mild. You gonna mix the mild with your hot?
How you tell the difference?
The color.
Oh.
Anyone want this kind of sauce?
No, Jason is nice enough to give me his. Thanks.
No, this is for both of y'all. If y'all want it, y'all can.
Thank you, Jason.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
You just fool?
Yeah.
You should go take a nap.
It is too quick now.
I'm gonna still be awake.
There we go. See, that's what I want to see.
Do you want lemonade?
You want some more lemonade?
Yeah. My mouth is still...
I'm starting to get hot, y'all.
My mouth is still a burning oven.
Yeah, that's what I need. Dip a little of that sauce.
Ugh.
You just needed a little extra.
Just a little extra.
Thank you. That's perfect. No.
Mm. Why am I fighting with this? Trying to get that last little bit of chunk of meat out of here, y'all. Our bucket needs to be reset.
Yeah, I took care of when I had to take care of it.
This is a crime. For this to be this good. Look at that shrimp.
Shrimp's so good too.
Mm-hmm. Real good.
Oh shit.
Oh. It came up here too.
Sorry.
I'm sure it hit me in my neck.
Out on the wall.
It's like I'm looking at a reflection of
me.
From now on, mommy, I want to call you mom.
You want to call me mom?
And I'm going to call daddy dad.
So wait.
Change it up the names.
Why does he get to still be called daddy and I gotta get called mom?
No, I said
dad.
Would...
Oh. It sounded like you said
that's
daddy.
That's why
dad.
I've been saying.
I mean, daddy, daddy.
I've been saying when I call you, I'll be saying mom.
Mom?
Mom.
My hair is big and hot, y'all.
And I call daddy dad, but he doesn't hear it. Neither do you.
What?
You don't hear me say, mom.
That's because I'm not used to it. I'm used to you calling me mommy. So is this your way of, like, graduating to the next level of life?
I decided to make a change.
At least you know it's going to be in.
Girl. Next thing is just going to be ma.
Ma.
Hey, ma. Why don't you just call me mommy? You don't want to call me mommy?
Sure.
I get it. You're trying to graduate to the next level of your manhood. When y'all go to seafood restaurants, do y'all wear the little bib they give you?
No, I don't.
We don't wear the bib. And we don't wear the gloves.
Wait a second.
You just let the juice just run down your wrist, whatever.
One day we went to
that's a part of the experience.
What? Okay, wait a second, mom. One day we went to a seafood place and we did wear bibs.
Oh, that's because it was Joe's Crab Shack, though. That's like a part of the experience.
Mm-hmm.
To wear their bibs.
That still counts.
I guess so.
As us wearing a bib.
Hanging in there, Moody?
Hanging in there. So out of all the seafood places that you've been to in Orlando, what are the top two? And why?
Spicy Juicy.
Number one, number two.
They have to be number two.
Okay.
And their sausage is so damn good. I mean, the Spicy Juicy sausage is really good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Number one, 8110.
I don't think I've been in that one.
8110?
Nope. We could have went to 8110 today.
You've been there before.
No, I haven't.
Mm-hmm. In my house, bitch.
Oh, girl, bag. I was like, what is that?
There ain't nothing better than cooking stuff at your own house, child.
And I'm over here thinking that's real exclusive.
Because you know my bourgeois self.
Mm-hmm.
Like, damn it, why you never told me about 8110 before?
Yeah. It do sound sound like a bougie restaurant.
Mm-hmm. 8110. I like that, 8110.
Yeah,
you
might need to edit that part out.
Edit that part out. It just don't got a lot of meat in it.
No.
Yep.
We want another little sausage.
I ate, oh, good. I'm over time. I ain't checking for the sausage. Sausage is gone. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
because
I don't know.
It's going to be good later. I hope you guys enjoyed dinner with me today and Jason and Miss Jessica, not shown on camera.
Hey guys.
And remember, we are at Spicy Juicy Crab. Hold on, Jai. Spicy Juicy Crab in Orlando, Florida on 7365 West Colonial Drive. Come check it out, y'all. And get your spicy juicy on. Cheers. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell to be notified when I post more videos like this. Thanks for stopping by. You have something to say?
And be sure.
Gotta come in.
Be sure to hit a like so we can hit 100 subscribers.
The goal is 100. There you go. We're at 70 right now, so help us get to the 100.
Ciao, ciao.
Ciao, ciao.
Peace.